I'm going to be doing a winter scene here. The photo I took a long time ago of this cute little shed or little barn with a hilly background. I'm gonna use these colors for the barn: red, quin rose, raw sienna, burnt sienna, and quin acridone purple. And I'll be pulling some of these colors out for the rest of the scene with some added blues too. So, see the next video as I start painting. Thank you. some water on here in the back of this hill. Alright, let's go for little Rossiana. Add a little burnt sienna. I want the tops of these background trees feather out nicely into the sky area. And a little bit of cobalt blue mixed in here. Thank you. Okay, let's let that dry and see what happens there, or after that. Gonna go for the barn right now. So it's got a lot of weathered wood on here, touches of red, and I don't know what colors it had on it exactly. This is the warm side here with the sun coming in this way, and then the cooler side over here, so I'm gonna put some warm colors. That was the raw sienna. Now this is a red, a quinacridone red. And it's not a bright colored shed or barn here. Some areas kind of blended out. I'm gonna go for some burnt sienna over here. The rose. That was cobalt. I'm gonna add ultramarine blue over here. And quinacridone purple. Some of the boards are really faded to almost whitish looking up here, so that's why I'm kind of getting it lighter. Sienna, warm it up just a bit. Come back with the windows. I'm gonna do that later when it dries here a little better. So then when this dries later on, then I'll come back with a more of a dry brush to get some of the texture of the siding, the boards. So check back later. Okay, I've done quite a bit of little detail in here. I added the trees, background here and the fence. Finished the barn pretty much except for the roof, and I'd probably do a little more detail there and around the snow area. So now I'm going to get in this dark tree, and then later on I'll be doing some other little trees in the background just to define some more trees coming down. So right now I'm gonna go for this. There's a couple trees in here. So I'm using the same colors as in the barn, and I'll eventually make it darker. Gotta switch to a smaller brush. I think I'll use a little cobalt. The sun is shining really bright in here at me. Okay, now I'm ready to do these pine trees.